Hi, this is Lorene Scafaria, and I am pleased to announce that Blonde Ambition by Elyse Hollander is on the 2016 blacklist. It chronicles Madonna in the 1980s in New York as she struggles to get her first album released, while navigating fame, romance, and a music industry that views women as disposable. I think that sounds really, really good. I really want to see that get made, and I hope it does. So congrats, Elyse Hollander, on Blonde Ambition. 2016 Blacklist. Woo-hoo.